One of the best ways to make drawing easier is to break subjects down into irregular lines and shapes. For example, I'm starting this sketch with a negative shape, the background, before adding the foreground on top. This way I can let go of the idea of a fountain, which is a little intimidating, and instead draw a series of contours, which is a lot more approachable. It's kind of like finding things in clouds. As an artist, you actually want to draw the clouds faithfully and allow the viewer to see things for themselves. For more drawing tips and tutorials, be sure to like and subscribe.